How to download GTA 4 in PC. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can download GTA 4 in your PC. So, without any further ado, let's dive right into it. The first step here is simply open up your web browser and search for GTA 4. Hit enter, and after you do that, you should see the Rockstar Games option. You can see the Steam section. The easier way is to download it from Steam. So you can open it up in Steam. There you will see the download option. You can do this on the website or you can do this on the desktop app as well. So I'll just open up the desktop app. It's completely fine. You can do it on your website version as well. Just log in into your account and head over to the search bar and search for GTA 4. After you search for it, hit enter. And there you will see Grand Theft Auto 4, the complete edition. Open that up. And there you will see the download button. Tap on add to cart and add it to your cart. Now head over to your cart, and after you're on your cart, you will see continue to payment method. Simply tap on continue to payment and go to the payment method to download the app. And that's basically how you download GTA 4 in your PC, guys. Thanks for watching. That is all for today's video. Stay tuned for more and bye bye. Take care.